Jonas Mekas, who was my precursor at The Voice. He had actually left several years before I got there. But he was very important to me because he wrote about the movies that he wanted to write about in exactly the way that he wanted to do it, with absolute freedom and total conviction that these small movies, these avant-garde movies that he was concerned with, were of the most burning interest to everyone, or should be, and that was very inspiring to him.
Hace unos años pude entrevistar a Jonas Mekas, quien fue mi precursor en la revista. Él se había ido unos años antes de que yo entrara, pero yo seguí ese ejemplo en el cual él realmente escribía sobre, solo sobre las películas que realmente le interesaban, que se comprometía con un cine independiente. Y realmente eso es lo que tomo de valor de su trabajo.